see she is cutting up the peaches. How many cans of peaches in this peach cobbler? Nadia, take a look. Spread on top of the peaches. Very serious right now.
Stone Mill brand
from Aldi.
Yes, it is.
Place on the
butter on top.
Notice the precise spacing of the butter tabs.
375.
375 for 45 minutes. And it is done. It looks like it's done. There it is down there.